And if you're new to Throttle House, we do car reviews, track tests, and quite a lot of messing about. So subscribe, hit the bell.
As I sped down the Italian autostrada and the miles whisked by, I developed a few issues with the C63.